From Central New York's most dependable weather team, here's meteorologist Violet Skybor.
Good evening, everyone. A wintry mix is on its way in for this evening and tonight. We're looking at an accumulating snowfall and accumulating some ice from freezing rain. A live look from our CAV tower cam outside right now. Quiet in Utica, but a different story as we look further south. A weather system is moving in from the south. But for everyone, we have a winter weather advisory, and this is from right now until early tomorrow morning. Again, for that snow and freezing rain as well. So before you head outside, definitely put down some ice melt because we are going to get that ice tonight and it could create some hazardous travel condition for tomorrow. So here's what we're expecting out of this event overall. Moderate snowfall for this evening. If you're heading out, definitely be careful. But if you are heading out early tomorrow morning, freezing rain and sleet tonight is going to accumulate some ice on the roadways for untreated surfaces. Definitely put down some ice melt in your driveway. As we head into tomorrow, this all changes over to plain rain, and that does look to melt some of the snow as well. But again, the main threat out of all of this is going to be that widespread thick ice for tonight. A live look from our Yorkville Battery Storm Tracker 2 radar. Heavy snowfall south of the Mohawk Valley right now, and also some freezing rain out by Syracuse. That's that pink shading there. The purple shading is sleet. And this system is moving northeast, so all of that freezing rain is heading in our direction. And you can see how widespread that pink shading is. That is the main concern. And this comes as this strong low pressure system is going to move directly through the state, bringing all of this right through us for tonight. And outside right now, the reason why we are going to see freezing rain is everyone is below freezing. 25 degrees for Shawn and Inlet, 29 up in Boonville, 28 for Lou in Barneveld, 30 over in Middleville, 32 degrees for Mike in New Hartford. As we head down to the southern valleys this evening, still below freezing, 30 for Jeff in Mohawk, 28 for Helen in Cassville, and over in Cooperstown for Stuart, 32 degrees in West Lawrence and in Morris. As we head into this weekend, not looking too bad, but a little on the gloomy side. We have to deal with some light rain early on Saturday, drying out by the afternoon, highs reaching around 40 degrees. Then we stay in the 30s as we head towards Sunday with just a few light snow showers, not expecting too heavy of an accumulation. So again, timing all of this out, starting off with snow right now early this evening, that does pile on a couple of inches. It changes over to freezing rain as we head into tonight, and that freezing rain will become widespread overnight and early Saturday morning, putting a sheet of ice on the ground. Eventually, that freezing rain does change over to plain rain by Saturday morning, but it all ends by Saturday afternoon with mostly cloudy skies. So how much snowfall we can expect from right now until tonight? 3 to 5 inches in the Adirondacks, 1 to 3 inches for the rest of the North Country, especially some icy spots north of the Mohawk Valley as well. And then just a trace to 1 inch for the Mohawk Valley and into the southern valleys. How much ice we can expect? Right around a 1/10 to 1/4 inch, which doesn't sound like a lot, but when it does pile on the roadways, it can create some very slick spots. So by Saturday morning, definitely want to be careful driving. And I do want to wish everyone a happy new year. Hopefully you're having a great day. Again, for this evening, some snow showers out, changing over to freezing rain tonight, staying in the lower 30s. And here's a look at the rest of your forecast. Again, rain to start your Saturday, but dry by the afternoon. Then some snow showers on Sunday, drying out for the start of the week, and pretty much all weekend, week long looks to be dry, except for a couple of flurries on Tuesday, but no big snowfall accumulation. Temperatures stay in the 30s as well.